All right, so it's raining out today. Good day to do some inside work. I had a guy ask me to make him a rebar spider web. So let's try doing that. I figure I'll make one for myself too. Okay, so I'm all set up to make the spider web. Got my welder there, got the chop saw and a pile of rebar, and some space in the middle to do this. So as far as design goes, I just wanna do something like that. 6 foot diameter. All right, so there's a sloppy drawing there, but just general idea how to do it. So first I'll start out by cutting these. So the goal was a 6 foot spider web. I've got 10 foot pieces of rebar, and so there's no waste. I'll just cut the 10 footers into thirds. So I guess I'm gonna do 9 of these. I mean, if you look online, you see spider webs with different numbers of whatever you wanna call that, the straight pieces. They all kind of look fine, no matter how many there are. Definitely more of these will certainly be a lot more weld joints and more of the curved pieces. So I think 9 is a pretty good number. So I'll make 18 for both spider webs. You know what I should do to get this perfect is just do the math and figure out what the measurement should be at the very end of this instead of just guessing. I'm sure I could guess and get it perfect, but let me see how doing the math goes. Okay, so I'm gonna have 9 points around this spider web. And to get them evenly spaced without just guessing, let me just do the math and figure out how long this is. So this circle is 360 degrees, and we need to divide that by 9. So that's 9. Okay, so now I can lay out my web without guessing. So at the very end of the things, the straight pieces, it should be 27.92 inches apart. All right, moment of truth here, let's see. Look at that, perfect.
don't know, it kind of sucks. I know they sell a machine that does this perfectly. I don't have that machine.
You gonna put a spider on that, or?
I'm gonna see if I can find a.
Yeah. I mean, it's
horrible spider.
Well, it's Halloween, so there's.
Thank you.
Alright, so I kind of set my spider web up as like a Halloween themed thing. Wouldn't want to mess with that spider. Right, Levi?